Hi, I'm Jessica Faku, Security Product Marketing Manager for Microsoft. And this is Intro to Cybersecurity. Who doesn't love the internet? We spend most of our lives on it, after all. But in reality, the internet is like the Wild West. Sure, there's gold to be mined all over, but there are also criminals. And just like the Wild West needs a sheriff, corporations need cybersecurity. But think less horses, more hackers. Modern cyber criminals are extremely sophisticated, and they're all around us. They will use many tactics to perform cyber attacks, data theft, or obtain unauthorized access. Cybersecurity helps protect networks, devices, and data from cyber criminals like hackers, organized crime syndicates, or even foreign nations conducting espionage. They can target individuals, but often they target organizations because of how much data they contain. And in this modern world, data is more valuable than gold. These cyber criminals steal data and resell it to criminals, so it's very lucrative for them. Having a robust cybersecurity system can save millions in damages and other hardships. This involves creating policies, practices, and procedures to protect information and data inside and outside of your organization. Classifying information into one of five different types can also help determine how much protection to place on that data, whether it's padlocks or Fort Knox. These types can range from personal, like your cat pics, to highly confidential, like your financial data. With so much data floating around and criminals actively trying to steal it, there's never been a more relevant time to invest in cybersecurity. Protect sensitive information, maintain privacy, and improve overall safety because your data should stay in your hands.